The House Committee on Ways and Means seeks to end the current practice of the Philippine Amusements and Gaming Corporation, where they keep collections from the gross gaming receipts from the Philippine offshore gaming operators and remit only a portion of their collection to the national government. The panel on Monday approved a bill that will compel the PAGOR to remit 5% of gross gaming receipts of POGOs to the Bureau of Internal Revenue. The committee held that POGO should be taxed in the Philippines even if their operations are online, since they have workers in the country. The current practice stems from a legal opinion of the Office of the Solicitor General, which the proposed law seeks to correct. The bill will be endorsed to the full House for its consideration.
The income is derived here, and there is a basic accounting principle which says that you can only recognize costs if there are revenues. So are these workers here not costs with respect to the POGO operations?
The Department of Finance maintains that the Bureau of Internal Revenue already held that the POGOs can be taxed in the Philippines because they make money from services rendered in the Philippines. Senate Minority Leader Franklin Dulon took up the cudgels for the DOF and also assailed the OSG's legal opinion.
Sa akin po, nagkamali si Soldian Kalida dun sa kanyang statement na hindi taxable ang POGO. Sa katunayan, ang BIR ang dapat mag-interpret ng ating mga batas tungkol sa buwis, hindi po yung OSG.
PAGOR, for its part, insists they were constrained to abide by the Office of the Solicitor General since the law was not clear, but will abide by any measure Congress will pass regarding the tax accountabilities of POGOs. Still, the agency is wary the imposition of the tax will chase POGOs away from the country. Last week, the House Minority Bloc called for the scrapping of POGOs unless government can tax them.
Sa tingin nila, medyo masyadong mabigat kung 5% plus 2%. Diba 2% yung kinukuha kasi namin ngayon? And if there will be another 5% from the gross gaming revenue, mabigat yon.
RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.